Hello everyone, our main product include TC controller, laser driver, TC module, and so on.
Semiconductor lasers are also called laser diodes. In practical application, the laser diode is affected by small current and temperature change, which will lead to the fluctuation of output power of the laser diode. The output power of the laser diode is unstable. In order to ensure the stability, it's necessary to design a control system to monitor the luminescence of laser diode. It controls the drive current of the laser diode to maintain the stability of the power output of the laser diode. In recent years, in addition to the function of conventional laser drivers, the products we have designed can make the output current more stable and provide more reliable and effective protection for the laser diode. We have DC input, AC input, high current, and high speed, all different types of laser drivers. For example, a high voltage constant current laser driver with small size ATLS 10A217 has both a wide input voltage range from 5.5 voltage to 27 voltage and a wide output voltage range from 0.1 VPS to 0.8 VPS. At the same time, it allows driving one or more laser diodes, and its current can be as high as 10A. There is no need for heat sink with high efficiency. It has the function of under voltage protection. If the input voltage is below 0.4 voltage, the controller will be shut down. It's very difficult to meet the above characteristics for laser driver at the same time. If you want to know more about the ATLS 10A217, please visit our website www.analogtechnologies.com.
If you want to know more details, please visit our website www.analogtechnologies.com. Thank you.